AI is driving data center design through the roof. But why? What makes AI so resource intensive when it comes to data center design? It all comes down to understanding AI workloads. A workload is a set of specific computing tasks and operations that are performed by a system or a group of systems within a data center. A workload consumes compute, memory, storage, and network resources. Typical workloads include things like serving a web page, making a database entry, or completing a video call. AI workloads, however, are unique and fundamentally different from conventional workloads. They fall into two main categories: training and inference. Training involves feeding massive amounts of data, such as images, text, audio, video, and other datasets, through deep learning models. These models use multiple layers of artificial neural networks, which are processing systems that loosely mimic the human brain. These models analyze huge volumes of data to learn and extract complex patterns. This is a highly iterative process that transforms raw data into increasingly abstract and useful representations. The end result? An AI model capable of performing complex tasks like image recognition and natural language processing. The second category of workloads is inference. While training teaches the model, inference is where the trained model gets used. It's about making predictions or responding to new data. Practically speaking, inference is what happens when you log into ChatGPT, for example, and ask a question, upload an image for analysis, or send a dataset to be processed. So why do AI workloads consume so many resources? Well, for one, we have massive parallel computations. Large-scale AI models may contain billions of parameters that require simultaneous processing across thousands of processors. Secondly, AI models are extremely data-hungry. Deep learning thrives on data, so processing massive datasets generates intense demand on compute, memory storage, and high-speed data movement. And third, there's a lot of parallelization and synchronization overhead. Distributing workloads across a vast number of processors requires extremely fast, high-capacity, low-latency networks. These massive resource requirements have led major corporations to build enormous data centers dedicated exclusively to AI workloads. And this is just the beginning. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.